Scrotus is tearing up the town for you. We gotta get out of here.
I won. The prize. Where is it?
If you help me. My daughter. You gave me the chance to free her once. She ran, aided by the old man.
I never helped you.
Don't. I see what's behind the crazy in your eyes. I will help you find what you seek. And then you will bring me my child.
The Big Chief. I need it. Now.
Through here. In Stankum's garage. You'll have to drive it out of there. I'll find you after. And you will do right by me. Now go!
What a boy.
Trophies. To run up there. No, there's another way inside.
Come on. Don't get too excited. We need to get the hell out of here.
Oh, yes. Yes. It's Scrotus, the immortal. He ransacks the pueblo. But he thinks he's going to dismantle you piece by piece. I wed the big chief to the angel in a ram, and then we'll see.
Chief, but I can't leave just yet. Although I made no promises, I need to repay my debt to Hope and find her missing daughter, Glory.
They say you're deadly. I guess I can sleep.
Just like everyone else. A husk, an empty shell. You're nothing!
Hey! Where is the child?
She'll know this. Tell her to trust you. Tell her Mama Hope is waiting. Here. She'll be here. That's where the old one brought her. This desert dweller with his cloak and his staff. He'll kept her safe. Tell her. Tell her she is Glory. Her name is Glory.
Hope and Glory.
I never asked you your name.
Max. My name is Max.
Let's
say and say, but we should really not risk the Opus now that she's complete. We should focus on finishing the final touches. The angel beckons.
Current done.
Yeah, only a few tweaks now.
Need two big fuel tanks to go in the back for the drive across the plains of silence.
But that's not part of the design. Where will I, faithful Chumbucket, go? Where do I fit? Say, answer me! We risk too much coming out here.
No one forced you.
I would never leave the Magnum Opus.
The sooner we find this old man and the girl, the sooner we leave. You keep your eyes peeled.
Not a good place.
The old man. As she said, the child's keeper.
Was its keeper. This is honorable work. Yes, but to do good, it's best to be alive. No, every second here, we risk everything.
We're close to the Underdune. She's down there.
That's what I'm saying. This is Buzzard Land. Finally, you see, we gotta burn. Light it up.
A little boy that goes to the Underdune.
In this catacomb. Nothing to do but roam around until, by chance, they spew us out.
For the child.
But why? Why? The buzzards use children to dig around for loot. They're called diglings.
Where are they keeping?
Oh, deep in the gloom of their horrible tunnels, I'd wager.
Going alone. Wait here. But keep alert.
Understood.
I'll refuel our health. We've got some water. Refill our health again.
Falling apart.
Yes, I'm stable.
I'm fine. Stay with the car.
Gotta go deeper if I want to find these diglings.
Wow, I knew we couldn't trust Chomp Bucket. This is just going out of here with Magnum Opus.
Safe now, kid.
Hey. You know, if there's another one down here with that name, Glory.
Noon. Dicklin. Yum yum.
Must keep looking for the child. So, it's one of three.
We're gonna go to the nearest one.
Better keep looking. Gotta be one of these. Child. What was that? Help. place caved in. Gotta be another way to get to her.
His name is Hope. She's got red hair. She calls you Glory.
Mom alive?
She is. She's waiting for you.
Through here. You know how to get out of here?
No way out.
There must be. Stay here.
I'll stay.
Come on, that's our ride. Yes.
Back to Mama?
Yes. The old man with the star. He your papa?
He was an old man. Friend to me. No, Daddy.
Why does your mama stay behind?
Only me and the thin man could get out of the cage.
Using the fan, okay. Smart. But why the undertaker?
Mama had a scratchy map. A safe place with food. And when we came, Buzzer was already there. The man was killed.
You did good. You survived. I travel alone. Here we are. We made it.
So, I get to see Mama?
I found him.
Glory. Glory has been returned to her mother, and my contract is done now. Now there is nothing holding me back from leaving this wretched place.
I don't trust you.
I have a dirty dream.